كان المريض يعاني من التهابات حادة بغدة البروستات، وبعد إجراء الكشف من قبل أطباء ضمن دولة العراق تم نصحنا من قبل أحد الأطباء بالتوجه إلى دولة الهند لإجراء العملية.
This patient Mr. Mehdi presented to us with raised serum PSA level and he was diagnosed as prostate cancer at his country Iraq and he was having uncontrolled diabetes. His HbA1c was more than 11, so it was a challenging case to operate and his MRI and PET scan, those things were showing it's a cancer which was localized to the prostate but both the lobes were involved and cancer was going till the apex.
إلى دولة الهند مدينة نيو دلهي ثم إلى مستشفى ماكس عن طريق الدكتور البروفيسور شلش، وأجرى عملية كبرى للبروستات.
So doing such operation was a challenge for us because first we had to stabilize the patient and then we tried to do it by minimal invasive which is the robotic approach nowadays. So we stabilized his sugar and then we proceeded with robotic radical prostatectomy. So the best part of the surgery was that his tumor was removed completely. There was no blood loss. We did not do any blood transfusion. Patient did not even went to ICU and he was directly transferred to the ward. And within 2 days he was fit to be discharged.
وكانت النتيجة ناجحة 100%. بقينا يومين تم الشفاء بعون الله، وكانت المعاملة جيدة من قبل الدكتور وكادر المستشفى والخدمات جيدة جدا.
And patient doing absolutely fine. He is taking all the food and walking and doing all the activities.
وإن شاء الله بعد 10 أيام راح نسافر وإلى العراق. نقدم الشكر الجزيل للدكتور البروفيسور شلش لإجراء العملية ناجحة.
So maybe this is the advantage of the new technology robotic surgery in which we have the advantage of 3D vision and 7 degrees of freedom where you can reach to the pelvic organ which is a deep seated organ and there you can do suturing, you can remove the tumor with a good surgical margin.
ونقدم له جزيل الشكر والاحترام على الخدمات العالية مع خدمات المستشفى، إنها خدمات جيدة جدا. ونتمنى لكم جزيل الشكر والاحترام لكم.
My all best wishes to him for his future.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest healthcare updates.